We did it.
Hello. Can you hear me? Are you with us? With the Bureau? Are you still sane? Please, talk to me. We saw you deal with the compromised agents. Is it safe to come out?
I can't tell you how happy I am to talk to somebody sane.
The feeling's mutual. Yeah, I'm Pope, Emily Pope, Dr. Darling's assistant.
My turn.
Should I lie?
Jesse Faden. I'm just visiting.
I should have lied.
Oh, shit. You're the new director. Hold on. We're coming out.
Director Faden.
Call me Jesse.
Okay, Jesse. I'm Emily. Look, somehow, this hostile force, this...
Hiss?
That works? Somehow the Hiss managed to infiltrate the building without any warning.
And just like that, my name for it is official. They...
We're in... It seems to... I'm sorry, this...
Shot.
I've... The white...
This...
It's hard to push the Hiss out.
You... And how? It's...
Not yet.
If, because
I don't know.
But I'm
okay. You with me? We did it before. Push the Hiss out.
It didn't work. The Hiss has burrowed too deep. Ripping it out rips them apart.
Jesse, over here. We need to make a plan, Jesse.
I can't cleanse them.
It was worth a shot. Thank you, Durek.
And I'll risk it.
The Bureau, Abin.
That's enough. Maybe.
I can't. It was. And before. I. My butt. I. And. Maybe. I mean, we'll get
that.
I. Keep an eye. Look, I know this is all new to you, so don't hesitate to ask me anything you want to know. There are. No stupid questions. The door to the comms department is just outside the boardroom back in the lobby. They should have gotten it. You said, did you see, no, see the, oh, I don't even, the lock, the hit, with.
Thanks, Emily. I'm sure I'll have more questions soon.
Just let me know.
There it is again, a welcome message.
Thank you.